This is so hard. I don't even understand, you know, why are we making all these graphs in front of the cosine, the sine? I really struggle with this. Every single day. I like drawing. I like photography. It's where I am able to express myself. But I just gotta do this. I don't understand what are we learning by making lines, angles, and curves. I mean, what's the application of this? I just don't connect with this. I just don't connect with graphs. I just don't connect with math and science. I don't know what I'm going to do with this, I'm tired. I need a break. This is the place where I belong. Nature is the place where I express myself. I engage in creativity, imagination. The patterns and the compositions, the perspectives to which we see nature. That's what I love. So, I just wanted to know what you think about the camera angle or composition.
I think you should really try out the rule of thirds or golden ratio rule. The second picture is the example of the golden ratio rule.
I see what you're saying, because your photos look really great from a compositional perspective.
Yes, and also your choice of fast shutter speed does not work in the waterfall photo. When the water falls from the height, it will be very fast towards the bottom. So in order to capture the motion of a water, you will need to use the slow shutter speed. And Smith, you should know a lot more about the motion of the water than me, because of course, you have been taught about the gravity and energy in your physics class.
I don't even remember learning about any gravity thing in my physics class, but I get the point. I'll just decrease my shutter speed and get a better shot. So tomorrow I'm going for a sunrise shoot. So do you have any tips on how to take cool sunrise shots?
Sure. When you want to take a really awesome sunrise shots, planning the shots is very crucial. A few months ago, I took this shot on the Jersey Shore. And if you want to take a similar shots, you need to know the sun's elevation with respect to you and your camera angle. Photopills is a very useful app that can accurately predict the elevation, azimuth, and angle of the sun from a particular location. Once again, I'm sure you have learned all those things, angle, theta, incline in trigonometry math class. Photopills will do all that for you.
All right, Mr. Khan, thank you very much for your suggestions and critique on the photos.
No problem, Smith. Good luck.
Wow, Mr. Khan, thank you very much. This PhotoPills app is pretty good. I can now predict the sun's position, you know, with accuracy. A marriage of science, technology, and photography.
You should know a lot more about the motion of the water than me, because of course you have been taught about the gravity and energy in your physics class.
Interesting. Now I feel connected to study. Now I realize where, you know, these graphs and, you know, triangles might be applied. It's all to better understand nature. And I never thought this would have been possible.
Why'd you stop playing?
Watching a TikTok.
You use that app?
No. My friend sent me this TikTok. It's so weird. It's just this guy dancing. I don't get it.
TikTok's whack.
Yeah, I thought that app was for losers.
Yeah, my sisters have it. Now they're just dancing all the time. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, no, that is so freaking weird. I'd be so upset if just my came downstairs and my sisters were just making dancing videos.
Yeah, TikTok's for, like, little girls.
Yeah, every time I walk into a room, I see one of my sisters dancing, and I'm like, you guys just gotta get a hobby. It's weird.
Honestly, they need a reality check.
I'm never getting TikTok. I am never getting TikTok. I am never getting TikTok.
All right, boys, let's play some Puck.
Yeah, let's get it. Let's go.
Man of the year, still got problems. Looking in the mirror, you look awful. Talking to myself, do it too often. JK Juice World, you're so awesome. I'm running up funds, bottle full of pills. Let's have fun. No cheap drills, only rich ones. Fire drills, hotter than the sun. My ups and downs, I'll jot them down. In London town, end of the golden year. Let's raise our hands and sing and dance. I know my lyrics saved you. I know I helped your breakthrough.
Wait.
Yo, who's playing the music?
Nah, it's not me.
Is it you?
Yeah, why?
Isn't this song from TikTok?
Yeah, I have no idea how this got on.
Yo, if this is from TikTok, turn that shit off.
Yeah, I'm on aux now.
Yeah, I haven't heard from Harry since we played Puck yesterday.
Yeah, he hasn't been responding to my text.
Tried to call him this morning, but he didn't respond.
Isn't it weird that he played that TikTok song yesterday?
Nah, I think it was an accident.
I wonder what he's doing right now.
I wonder what he's doing right now.
Is that Harry making a TikTok?
I can't believe he broke the promise, dude.
What the hell? He said he would never do that.
We said we would never make TikToks. I can't believe he's done this. We are never hanging out with Harry ever again.
I cannot believe this loser.
Dude, that kid just hit the whoa.
We are never seeing this kid again.
What's up, Isaac?
What's up, TikTok boy?
Oh, you saw my TikTok?
Yeah, we saw the TikTok. I thought we were never gonna make them.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty funny. I mean, everyone uses the app now.
No, we made a promise. That's messed up.
Alright, well, can't you guys just come over and hang out?
No, we're not going over. We can't hang out.
You guys are making this such a big deal. I just don't get it.
Sorry, you're a loser now.
Was that Harry?
Yeah, it was.
The kid's such a loser. I can't believe we were friends with him.
I know. Everyone's sending the TikTok into group chats and just totally making fun of him.
Yeah, it's a good thing we're not friends with him anymore.
Yeah.
I'm done, so done. I'm done with all the games you play. I'm numb, so numb. I'm numb to all the pain you bring. I'm trying to figure this all out for myself. I don't need you or nobody else. I'm done, so done. So done, so done, so done, so done, I'm done.
Dude, Harry's TikTok's actually blowing up.
What do you mean, it's blowing up?
What do you mean? This is crazy. How have you not seen this? Charlie D'Amelio made a duet. Travis Scott commented. Barack liked. Kevin Hart. Kim K. No West. Patrick Swayze. Emmanuel Acho.
David Ortiz, Marcellus Wiley, Dave Portnoy, Josh Richards, Tommy Wachtel, Michael Strahan, Katniss Everdeen, Prince Fielder, Obi Toppin, Bella Thorne, Selena Gomez, Taco Fall, and Jamie Cerruto all liked it.
That's crazy. How is that possible?
Oh my god, are you Macho Hay?
Yes, I am.
Oh my god, I'm your biggest fan! Can we take a selfie?
Still need to figure out who we're gonna hang out with.
Yeah, we need to replace him.
We should start calling people. I just got off the phone with my cousin. He said we can hang out with his dog.
What's his name?
Baxter.
Great. Let's call him Larry.
Larry! Larry, what the- That was awful.
Yeah, we cannot hang out with a dog. Maybe we should go to the park and see if someone wants to play hockey with us.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Hey, do you want to play hockey with us?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Gavin.
Okay, perfect. We're gonna call you Barry. Barry, come on! Come on, Barry! Barry, just go home.
Bro, this is not working out.
Yeah, Barry and Larry were just so bad.
Maybe we should call Harry.
Hey man, how are things?
Hello, did you guys mean to call me?
Yeah, we saw that your TikTok was blowing up. How's that been?
It's been pretty cool being famous, but I still miss hanging out with you guys and playing puck.
Yeah, I know we haven't like seen each other in like a while and like we were mean, but like we just wanted to know if like you wanted to like hang out with us today.
Yeah, it wasn't so nice of you guys.
Yeah, we feel bad about what we did, but we kind of miss you.
I miss you guys too.
Yeah, you should just come over to my house.
I bet, I'm on my way.
Nice beanie, bro.
Chill.
Come on, be nice.
Bro, I know you guys liked my TikTok. You guys want to make one?
Yeah.
Word.
Make you stay, punch your savage love. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but you're savage love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get to.
Smile even though it's breaking.
When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. Time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. Aching. Smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear maybe ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you smile. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness.